From freshman year till now, they have definitely grown. One, in just their cheer abilities, and two, as people, and it's really cool seeing fellow classmates get up here and perform something like that.
So,
very, just very proud.
Thank you, cheer team. That was a lot of dedication, and up next, our performance also put in much dedication for this.
Endless time and effort. Here is Miss Emily Somé with her solo, I Dreamed a Dream. Get ready for this, it's gonna blow your mind.
Somé is, she is incredible, not only in her singing, but just personally, I'm in business club as a senior, and she took it upon herself as a sophomore to be president of that and has organized so much for our school and for the club. And she's just an incredible young lady, I guess. And I'm sure her parents are out there, and I'm sure they're incredibly proud. And it's just, I don't know, it's amazing to go to school with someone like that. It really shows like what Somonauk is all about.
Hard work and dedication, just like she gave us. And with that act, we conclude our Fine Arts Festival for this year. How about that?